Felix, popularly known as MC Gegemo, was killed by a divisional police officer in Atan Ota on the 21st of October around 8:30 a.m. as we had conversation with an high witness. Felix, popularly known as MC Gegemo, was a local comedian and a professional bushman. He was riding on his motorbike to collect money from one of his customers before he met with the DPO stray bullet. Which has led to the burning of Atan Ota police station. Some military men came into the scene of the incident to calm the situation.